She floats like a butterfly, but her dirty deed stings like a bee. Cincinnati police believe this woman stole a rare butterfly from Krohn Conservatory. The blue Morpho butterfly, known for its beautiful iridescent coloring, has a wingspan of nearly half a foot. Surveillance footage shows this woman stepping into and out of a planted area in the exhibit, then heading to the door where guests were being checked before exiting. Neither the park nor the conservatory are commenting on the alleged theft. I'm Kelly Nealon for InsideEdition.com.